Where can Kazakh citizens invest their money and how to earn money on investments? The World Investor Week is well underway in Kazakhstan, the online format of which allows many people to listen to lectures by major experts in this field. They talk about a wide range of financial services, investment tools, and business opportunities, including retail investment, halal investment, family finance, and financial technology. The organizers said that their task is to increase the level of investment literacy in Kazakhstan. In other words, to make every resident of the country able to invest in business and receive a good income at the same time.
Чтобы они понимали, куда можно вкладывать средства, какие риски существуют и какие новые возможности представляют.
The purpose is to make people understand where they can invest their money, what risks exist and what new opportunities are presented. This is especially important during the pandemic because we see that the world financial markets have been badly affected. The global economy as a whole is slowing down. Therefore, we will talk about how to preserve your savings, where to invest them, and how to avoid fraudulent schemes.
Не там, как избежать каких-то рисков, как избежать мошеннических схем. Вот об этом будем говорить на этой неделе.